The Wake County School Board is discussing something called the Crown Act rule.
That issue is a people's right to decide how they wear their hair. That includes hairstyles like braids, locks, and twists. Nearly half the states in the country have laws in place preventing hair discrimination. So far, 8 cities in North Carolina have the Crown Act, including Raleigh and Durham, and Wake County schools could soon follow.